right?
Hi.
She's going.
Then the response is for all of you to say,
God's help, we will. So I ask you now, the families and friends of Peter and Nicola, will you do all in your power to support and encourage them in their marriage? With God's help, we will. Thank you. Who presents Nicola to be married to Peter? Thank you. Yes, God will be quite so. Thank you. Is it Bob and Noah? Thank you, Bob and Noah. That is the band. Peter, would you take Nicola's right hand in your right hand? That's it. And repeat after me. I, Peter Daniel Stratfield.
I, Peter Daniel Stratfield.
Take you, Nicola Bradshaw.
Take you, Nicola Bradshaw.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
And this is my solemn vow.
And this is my solemn vow.
Thank you. You may lose hands, but only so that Nicola can take hold of your right hand with yours. That's your left hand, Nicola. I, Nicola Bradshaw, take you, Peter Daniel Stratfield, to be my wedded husband, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, from this day forward, until we are parted by death. And this is my song now. Now, where's our best man with the ring? I never checked beforehand that you had them, so I hope you have. I never checked. Do you have the best man? Good. Thank you. Thank you. Eternal God, bless these rings, that they may be symbols of the love and trust between Peter and Nicola. Amen.
First time.
Repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body I hold you.
With my body I hold you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
And all that I have I share with you.
And all that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Peter and Nicola, God, so join you together that none may ever part you. Amen. Before God and in the presence of us all, Peter and Nicola have exchanged vows, they've joined their hands, they've given and received rings. They have bound themselves to each other in a covenant of marriage. I can now therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Absolutely confusing. And perhaps a round of applause.
Thank you. bride. To your bride.
To Nicky.
Raise a glass and just toast Nana Eileen. That'll be fine, thank you. So, to Nicky's Nana Eileen. Eileen, get well soon, Eileen. My dad John marching on together.
Yeah.
Dad marching on together. Yeah. That's it, man. I'm in tears, right? Oh dear. Sorry about the cloud. To Nicky, the beautiful bride. To Nicky. Yeah. Thank you. That concludes my speech.
Like a queen. I love you both more than words can say from the Price family, Mr. and Mrs. Stratfield. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Still feel you here till the moment I'm